Hi, in this video we want to show you the proper setup of a pneumatic optical table and in detail the connection of its pneumatic isolators to the air supply system. The delivery equipment includes the pneumatic pipe, the 6mm pneumatic pipe, several connectors, as well as the user's manual. These items are provided by us. The things what should be provided by yourself will be explained by Axel.
So this strongly depends what you have available in your optical lab. So the one thing is that you have already an air supply, maybe out of the wall, and you can already attach the table system to it. The other thing will be you will have a small compressor, but have in mind you would need an adapter to a 6mm pipe. And now we're going to the next step, what tools will be required?
These are actually all the tools you need. A wrench with 24mm, a level, and a side cutter or cutting knife for the pneumatic pipe. And what these tools are good for will be explained by Axel.
So we're using the wrench to adjust the isolator. We're checking this with the level. So make sure you check this in X and you check this in Y direction. Make sure the optic table is well leveled. So here's the cutter, and with this we can shorten easily the air pipe.
After the successful manual leveling of the table, we recommend that you pay good attention to the horizontal alignment of the lever arm. This is crucial for the proper workflow later on. We now come to the connection plan between the single isolators. Here you can find four of them, whereas one is unique. And this unique isolator is initially provided with the air supply.
So the single isolator has a valve where you can control the air pressure of what goes into the system. And this will be between 4 to 6 bar. So make sure you have the right air pressure value. Here you have three T connectors, and this is how you connect it. It's very easily. So also you see you have here the last one, and this goes all the way to the first one back. So that is how we close the whole loop and make the system flow. And now we are ready to go.
A final test to see if the connection between the isolators and the leveling was done properly is to put a small pressure on one edge of the table and see if the table will flow back in its home position. And if so, the leveling was done properly.
Thank you for watching.